My name is Arnold Von. Welcome to the Product Lecture Room. Today I would like to introduce a brand new technology to detect a person or vehicle from a camera. Traditionally, many people are using the line crossing or intrusion to detect a person or vehicle and use the notification on their phone to protect their property more efficient. This technology is based on smart motion detection. Any object that enters crossing the line will trigger the alarm. Now Hikvision is leading the market by using the deep learning technology to distinguish what kind of object it is that is crossing or entering your area. Let me explain a bit more how this works. When the object is entering the region, the system will start to analyze the target. In this way, we filter the alarm and receive notifications only when a person or vehicle has been recognized. Using this technology, we can create all kinds of new solutions, like to protect an industrial area where humans should not be allowed, or protect a public area where vehicles are not allowed. We took some videos from a real environment to demonstrate the performance. In the first example, we see the false alarm has been filtered out by our system. Leaves can be filtered out. Shadow can be filtered out. The light can be filtered out. And also animals. In the second example, we would like to show you the uses of human vehicle recognition. In this parking area, we only allow vehicles to enter. If a person is entering this area, the alarm will be triggered. So here's my conclusion. Hikvision created a big advantage applying the deep learning technology to filter out false alarms using the Acusense NVR or DVR. This makes it a great solution to protect your property more efficient. My name is Arnold Holm. Thank you for watching.